This song is about, I don't know, this guy here. You're everything I want to be. You're everyone I want to be with me. Whenever I exist, that's the perfect time to think of you and me. I'll be the object to your trust. I'm the Belushi to your Aykroyd. Some beer and tea. I'll find a way to make you see that if I were gay, I would be gay for you. I hope this doesn't make you feel uncomfortable. If you were a girl, I'd be all over that. But here's a world we live in, and here's my soul. My man crush. Aren't all the good times just a blur? I climbed your fence and snapped a picture. Your people helped me leave. Maybe I can send a copy to you. You know that I'm your biggest fan. I'm here for you, because I love you, man. Come get your man up here, like where you slap my back and I slap yours too. We've got mentivities to do. And if I were gay, I would be gay for you. I'm sensing maybe this makes you uncomfortable. My man crush. Oh, please don't turn out to be a jerkball. Oh, please don't have politics that are different from mine. Oh, please don't do anything new. I like you just the way you are. I know we'll be forever bros. We're mac and cheese, we're double rainbows. You won't believe how much goes into working out your traveling plans. I've got my ticket in my hands. And if I were gay, I would be gay for you. Why does it seem to make you so uncomfortable?
That Paul and Storm was hosting, and so he's just like, yeah, okay, this is for you, Storm.
Yeah, I was confused. I actually believed then that I wrote it for Storm, but now I remember I wrote it for Ross.
A bit of crowdsourcing here. Does anybody just happen to have on them like a box of tissues or like a little thing of tissues? It's okay if you don't. All these napkins. No, Mom, you don't have to leave. We have tissues.
Strictly speaking, that is not a sleeveless shirt.
Raining tissues and napkins.
It's the best day of my life.
All right, we need the guitar for this one.
Notes everywhere.
All
right. I'm allergic to the ocean.
Not the dry air.
There's three people. Three people. I was like, probably nobody. Who just carries stuff around when you're on a boat?
The community.
Nerds, that's who.
We all understand how much mucus you have.
Why are you like this?